What up, everybody? Hey, guess what? It's just me, little Mr. Caden, and Mr. Brandon. And guess what, guys? We're going to have a jumping party. Show them what's up, dude. Show them how it's done. Woo! Come on, Brandon. You going to jump? Come on, jump. Jump. Woo! We just jumping up and down. I'm losing my stuff. Jump, jump, jump. Woo! Rock and roll, brother. Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo! We getting crazy up in this biatch!
We are off to a place to go look and check out some pumpkin cans. Good old pumpkin patch here for a little man to go run around and get wild and crazy. And we gotta get some pictures with Brennan and all that stuff and his first pumpkin patch and all that stuff. Family outings at their best.
Alright, we added some pumpkin patches here, man. These guys are getting feisty. Caden, are you getting bored? What do you want to do? There's nothing in there, buddy. Everything's closed. And see, that's the thing that sucks about us having days off during the weekday is that every little thing is...
No, you having days off during the week. I'm off every day pretty much.
Yeah, but everything is closed.
Yeah,
so
I'm probably gonna have to come up here this weekend with them by myself. By myself.
By yourself.
And have two toddler baby children.
What is that guy eating? Get that straw out of your mouth.
Hey, boy.
All right, mister, come on over here.
Check it out, yeah. Yay.
You're getting cray cray in here, man. Look at that. You got a license for that? You got a license for that?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Man, that kids are getting big so fast.
I know. It's so depressing.
But tell them the secret why we're not buying a pumpkin.
It's freaking expensive out here.
It's like $2 a pound.
I know, we're gonna get them at Albertsons. Actually, Walmart.
Yeah, because they're like 23 cents a pound there.
Because, oh my gosh, this is ridiculous.
Last year, I think we spent $60.
On two pumpkins.
No, on one.
Oh, yeah.
The other one you got
from
Albertsons.
That big, fat one. That's why. That's your fault.
You want to keep your kids entertained? Give them a wheelbarrow. A little wagon.
Raina goes out and she does her job because, as y'all know, Raina is a Zumba instructor. I get left at home with these little munchkins or whatever. And yeah, what? What are you doing over there? Well, you're standing there naked, dude. Boy, okay, see what I mean? He's going poop and he just got off the toilet there with his pants around his ankles. What are you doing, dude? He's a chump. But what I get to do is nothing. But mounds and mounds of laundry. This is parent life. This is what you kids had to look forward to when you grow up. Taking care of kids, wiping dirty butts, and doing tons and tons of laundry. I know you want to be like me. Little Miss Raina just went shopping at Toys R Us, and she found this game that you guys have all probably seen on YouTube. This YouTube viral video of the pie in the face challenge game or whatever. So her silly butt decided to buy it.
It was funny.
You can come on in and you can tell these people here. Tell these people what's up. Tell them the concept. If you guys haven't seen the YouTube video, Raina can explain it to you.
I actually just saw it as the commercial for this. So it's nothing about a YouTube. I didn't know there was a YouTube video. I thought it was something that the commercial just did together as a YouTube video. But it's the pie in the face. So
hold on, Caden. Caden wants to go first.
So we're gonna let him go first.
I don't think he understands the concept of it.
I don't think so either. Okay,
Caden. So what you have to do is there's a little thing here where you gotta spin it, and how whatever number it lands on, that's how many times you have to turn it.
Okay.
Put your face in there.
So put your face in there.
Turn on.
Now do you wanna do once? Three? You gotta do okay. One.
Forward.
One, two, three. That's it. It's mommy's turn because it says the youngest.
Oh, okay. Okay, mommy.
This is gonna suck. Okay, wait. First things first.
I got three.
You did get three.
Oh, oh, oh.
You got four.
This is four.
Okay.
One. Two.
Oh my god.
points.
Thanks.
Why?
All right.
So he got three.
One.
Was that delicious? Taste it. Taste it. Hold on, wait, do it again. Go ahead. Oh. What number is that?
Two.
Oh. All right, ready?
Forward.
Forward.
One.
Two. That's it.
I think he just wants to do it. Just let's spin it. Okay,
okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Go. Keep going until you get hit in the face. Easy. Pull your face back. It's going to be very light.
I got you! Hold on, Kaden, hold on.
Is that yummy?
What's on your face, man?
I just want to fry in the face so I can eat it.
You're getting some money shots going on here, man. What's up?
Here.
Nice job, buddy. I'm taking a picture of you.
Say cheese!
Guys, we are just now outside enjoying the rest of this cool fall evening, and just want to let everybody know that no babies or kids were harmed during the pie in the face game. Did you enjoy the game? Was it fun? What was the best part of it?
Getting pie in the face.
Getting pie in the face. Did it taste good? Mm-hmm. He loved it, and Brennan was loving it too, so no kids were hurt.
It was all about licking it up afterwards, that's for sure.
Did you have fun at the pumpkin patch? Yeah? What was the funnest part of the pumpkin patch?
Getting pictures, and we didn't get a pumpkin.
Yes, we didn't get a pumpkin, so our next vlog will probably actually be getting a pumpkin. Like we said, we'll probably end up going to Walmart or Albert's or something like that, because these pumpkin prices,
they charge
ridiculous. It's like $2 or $3 a pound.
They were 75 cents a pound, and then there was one that was $3.33 a pound.
That's crazy for a pumpkin. Crazy. Anyways, we'll get you a pumpkin, all right, dude? And we're going to carve it. Make it look pretty scary. Did you just say aw snap?
He did.
My son is so hood. Alrighty guys, we are going to wrap
Straight
it
gangster.
Up. Hope everyone's having a great evening. Because like I said, it's getting chilly out now. We like it. Can you see our breath? Ooh. Alrighty guys, we are out of here. So until our next vlog, Kaden, what do we tell them?
Word it to monkey.
That's right.
Word it to monkey.
Word to your monkey.